like Pearl Harbor. This will be a day that will always live in infamy. We shall never forget. We should always remember, because history tends to repeat itself. And that is why it's important to stay strong, stay vigilant, and stay aware of what's going on around you. And God bless America. Thank you.